So we demoed it, sent it over to Billy, and he was like, okay. You know, so even though he said to us, I don't want any songs, we're going to play for you now a song called To Live and Die in LA.
Mr. Dave Schultz on the keyboard. It's quite good, dude.